Hey guys, it's Cali here. Today I'm going to be showing you some blood bags that I got from Target. And if I'm like a little sniffly and coughing, it's because I'm sick right now. So let's get on with the video. So the first blood bag we are going to be doing today is a Disney blood bag. And I don't know if you can see, but there's a lot to collect. There is a lot. The one I'm hoping to get is definitely probably a mystery one. This is what I get. Yay! I didn't get the one I wanted, but it's still really cute. I got Ariel. For some reason I have luck of getting Ariel. It doesn't really stand. I'm gonna put it there. It comes with a little keychain and like cardboard in it. The next one is, I got three blind bags. The next one is an emoji. I have gotten Ariel one. This one I can just put this one. What? Oh my goodness, I got Minnie Mouse. That's so cute. And it's one with heart eyes, which is super cute. So the next one is this Mashum Hatchum. It's really cute. And supposedly I'm supposed to hit a button inside of it. There's like a little thing right here. So I'm pretty sure this one is Easter themed. What you have to do is open this, and when you open this, you will see a checklist of the ones you can get. There's a baby chick, a baby owl, a baby penguin. I have, I believe, series one. Now, as you can see, there's this little thing in it. You don't have to bang it, you can just push it down. So I can't do this one. Oh my god. Whoa! It inflates. And that's really cool. It looks like I have got like a baby chick. I have got the yellow one. I have got a baby chick, which is the first one on the list. That's really cool. You can pull it out, and it's this really cute little chick. The lip is kind of messed up, but it's so cute. And it's this huge, like, almost balloon thing. I think it's still inflating. So that's really cool. I recommend you guys getting these. Cool. They're really big. I thought they were gonna be like this size, but not really. They're like cold when you get them. It's really weird. So you can keep the egg. I don't know if it'll stand up though. Yes, it will. You can keep the egg for, I think you can actually you can't rehatch it, but. As you can hear, there is like water in this, which is probably why it's cold. There's like some sort of liquid in there. See, if I tip it this way, you can see some liquid in there. I don't know if you can see it, but there's definitely some liquid in there. That is it for this video. I recommend you guys getting all of these sorts of toys because they're really cute and they're really funny, actually, because this one, I didn't think it was gonna be that big. These ones are like soft and they're super cute. Subscribe, like, comment down below what was your favorite character that I've opened. Hit that notification bell to be notified when we post videos, and I will see you next time. Bye! And a special thank you for my mommy letting me film this video by myself. And here's my lovely mom.
No, I'm not kind of ready.
She's not ready.
Okay, I'll get in it.
Okay.